Hello everybody, and thank you so much for accessing this pre-course learning material. We've uploaded three short lessons for you, just to access before you actually attend the course. It will enhance your learning experience. There's also a short video clip. It's fantastic. It's called How Great Leaders Inspire Action. It's also to do with how to influence behaviour in sales, but of course we can use the same principles to influence behaviour in safety as well. So we look forward to meeting you on the course in a week or so's time. Before you come to the course, we'd like to think of two things, please. The first thing is think of a critical behaviour. A critical behaviour that may well occur on your site, safety-related behaviour, something you want to change. Not necessarily yourself, but the people you work for on site or with. And the second thing we'd like to think about is, I'd like to think of a time in your past where your attitude has significantly changed towards something. In any context whatsoever, either a food, a person, a brand, a nation, a car, anything of the sort. Something you used to think was fantastic, but now you think is awful, or something you used to think was really bad, and now you think is absolutely brilliant. Just any context whatsoever, think of a time in your past where your attitude has significantly changed towards something. Thank you for listening. We look forward to meeting you on the course.